Is it true that we do not need to have wudu to read the Sharif?
For sure, this is not a condition to read your wudu. But again, adab is to have wudu whenever it's easy and feasible. But again, if someone asks me now, I'm without wudu, I'm not going to make wudu. Is it better to make the wudu or to keep silent? No, it's better to make wudu. Again, you should use your common sense, you know, about these things, you know. To have wudu without wudu is much, much better than to keep silent.